This is Shameless.
Oh shit!
This is your someone just got fuck. Pulled over! No!
What the fuck?
You're shame!
No!
RIP!
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. Let's get this party started.
Alrighty guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today is July 2nd, Saturday. Pretty crazy day today, actually. A lot of things are changing. Maddie's actually working with me today, which is out of nowhere, and she surprised me. So it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be me, Leah, Maddie, James. You already know the deal. It's gonna be crazy. But yeah, today is probably gonna be really busy. I'm expecting it to be definitely chaotic. Recently it's been like not bad, Acura. Really strong start on Friday for me, and usually Fridays are really dead. So yeah, I'll vlog a little bit when I get into my car. Let's go. Started. All right, day two, guys. Hope everyone's doing good. This week is definitely pretty. I had a really strong start to the first day, so I'm feeling really good. I have a lot of energy, and it's just good vibes, man. Good vibes. Today. Most likely, I'm probably going to be hosting, or bartending, never on the floor, because my customer service is probably really bad, to be honest. Probably the worst, customer service, but I'm working with Leah and Maddie today, so it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm actually texting right now, and, you know, it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a lot of- I haven't worked with Maddie and Leah for, like, it feels like forever, so it's gonna be really fun for me today. It's probably not gonna feel like work at all. We're probably just gonna be fucking around. And, yeah. Any plans today after work? I was thinking about going to the gym. And in my mind, I'm like, yeah, I should go, right? And just, like, be productive. Just do it because, you know, gym's always good. But, dude, I've been going, like, consistently ever since I had my day off, I went too, so thinking I might stay home, I was thinking of going to Target with Maddie and Leah. I'm gonna ask them if they want to come with me. I want to go to Target and just like walk around again. I actually might buy some stuff this time, so I'm gonna ask them. And it's gonna be very cute today, very cute. So I'll vlog a little bit when I get to work. Fuckers, I made it to Kira Sushi on FaceTime with Japanese Quick Bang here. So what do you guys have to say for July 9th? Are you guys excited?
BB time.
Yeah? Everyone ready for the tournament or what?
Soju and pizza, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Domino's Pizza catering.
Domino's catering?
Yeah, I'm also going to get a bunch of pizza and also not only that, just some cookie brownies, you know, some dessert, you know. Maybe, you know, pee pee time in one of the boys' room.
Hey, not mine. Maybe Anthony's room.
Or maybe the bathroom. I'll have the bathroom for an hour.
Just stop it.
And maybe throw up.
What kind of.
Maybe throw up on the closet. The bathroom closet.
Oh, God. Well, alright. Any last words for the vlog?
Jay Namari, you better be there.
Jared, anything to say?
It's gonna be a movie.
It's gonna be a movie, guys. It's gonna be a movie.
No, don't turn that light on.
Come on! How do you feel about July 9th?
I'm very excited.
Very excited?
Yeah.
Beer pong tournament, you know the deal, guys.
We're gonna win. We always win. Kura Sushi versus Team Quick Bang.
Yeah, I'll put a video of actually me and Leah winning right here. This was Mia's party. Putting it here. And then it's been a while. Today we're working with Maddie.
Maddie and Kay and Ayata.
Oh yeah. Uh-huh. James.
And James.
It's gonna be a lot of fun today. She's actually on time today, which is like
because there was no traffic.
What do you have to say to vlog? It's been a while for you.
Make sure to quick bang and me. What are you doing?
I'm turning on the brightness.
I'm camera shy, guys.
No, she's not.
So,
Can I have some of this?
No. That's mine. He's stealing it.
This is her signature scent, guys.
Tease by Victoria's Secret. If you want to know how I smell, just go look up Tease. It's a light pink bottle from Victoria's Secret. It smells too good. I need to wash my mouth.
Smells like a salmon golden crunchy roll.
It smells like sushi.
Alright, what do you have to say to vlog? We have to go to work.
Like and subscribe.
That's it?
Like the video.
Wait, what's the thing I always say at the end?
Make sure to quick bang and leave. Don't pull out. Plan B for breakfast. Just have a kid. Have a family. Fuck your life. Fuck up your everything. And, you know, fuck it.
Bye, Masae.
Kind of bye.
Apparently, he locked himself in his car. Or, it has to be in the car.
There's no way.
Sight. This is the new era, baby. This is a rare sight.
Next Saturday vlog will be lit.
Oh yeah. 안녕하세요.
No,
no. Can I play?
Me.
Can I play?
Who that for? This is my lunch.
Why does my hair look like? Oh! This cord. Look, don't stick. The customers are just staring.
Alrighty, guys. On my break now. I have a lot of food here. I bought food, and then Maddie got me this ham sandwich thing that I'm gonna eat. But today's pretty fun. This is the uniform that we're wearing, actually, guys. I got it a little dirty already, but it's pretty cool. It's just a t-shirt. We're not wearing that uniform anymore. We're going to be wearing this for, like, a couple months. But, yeah, work is chill. I'm pretty busy, and I'm super hungry, so I'm probably just going to eat and chill. But, yeah, I might go to Target after this, so you know the deal. It's going to be a fun time. I might go watch the Minions tonight and go to IHOP with Maddie Mercedes. We'll see what happens, and I might dress up in a suit. Who knows? But, yeah, time to eat and work for one more hour.
Kabang. We're at Target. I have to buy shampoo. And I got yelled at today.
Oh yeah, he got yelled at.
He got yelled at. Yeah, you know, because I'm the villain at work, like always. So they always blame me. So yeah. We requested the day off for July 9th. How do you guys feel about the party?
I'm excited.
Oh. Very excited?
We need to get shit-faced with Team Quick Bang.
Yes. Okay, bye. Alright guys, just got back to my car. Oh, I'm super tired. I don't know if I want to do anything tonight. I'm like fucking dead. I don't know if I should go to the gym or not. I'm still like kind of debating going or not. But yeah. I have 3 more days of this shit. And I requested... Next week, I requested Saturday and Sunday off. So I'll be working Friday, Monday, Tuesday. That's it. 3 days next week. And I feel like I'm going to need that. I'm going to work Friday, relax, get ready for the party. And it's going to be good. I think I need a break. And I haven't had a break in a while. So, yeah, that's the deal right now. But, yeah, I'll talk to you guys a little bit later. After the gym and stuff, so yeah,
bye guys.
Alright guys, so welcome back to the vlog. I just got done with work. I didn't go to the gym today, and I just showered and shit and got home, and it's gonna be fun tonight. I'm gonna go out with Maddie, Mercedes, and Leah. We're gonna be going to go watch the Minions movie and then go to IHOP and get the Minion meal. It was kind of last minute, and we just fucking did it last minute, so, yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna go pick her up, and then head straight to the movie theater, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. Minions, you know the deal. Everyone's, like, going crazy over it on TikTok, so I was like, fuck it, let's just watch it and see how good it actually is. But, yeah, show starts at 9:30, so I won't be, like, leaving until, like, 8:30 or something. So yeah, but that's the deal right now. I'm probably gonna eat a little bit, not too much, just a little, and then just go get IHOP later late at night with the girlies. It's gonna be so cute, so fun, and I have work tomorrow, so fuck.
Alright guys,
time to go to watch this movie. I'm gonna watch The Minions with Maddie, Mercedes, and Leah. It's gonna be a girls' night. I'm invited, so W. No, I'm kidding. Yeah, it's time to go watch Minions, and then probably get IHOP after, which is a move, I guess. I don't know how I feel about IHOP. The last time I ate there was the heat wave, and it was like 117 degrees outside, and I had to wait 4 hours to get a fucking table. So, see what happens. Just going with the flow, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. Let's go.
Oh my. Finally in the car. Time to go pick up. You know who. I'm kidding. Yeah, it's time to pick up the queen, Polish queen, or you can say my partner in crime at work, because she literally is my partner in crime, Jesus. So, yeah. Minions are gonna be interesting. I wanted to watch that movie with Tracy, but Tracy's not even in town. She's the Shree. And I was like, fuck it, let's just go watch it with the girls. Because the girls wanted to watch it, and I was like, okay, let's go, fuck it. But yeah, guys, today's gonna be interesting. Sorry, I'm putting cologne on, because I probably smell like shit. Because I put deodorant on, but I just like having cologne on, you know? So, yeah, it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna go now. And, dude, I am not ready for work tomorrow. Dude, should I call out tomorrow? Ha! I should call out tomorrow. But, yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I pick up, you know, who. She's gonna be in here. She's gonna be like, come on! So, yeah. To the movies. Any thoughts?
No.
She's a little shy, guys. We're gonna watch the Minions.
It's hella hot.
Okay, work was honestly really shameless, and I got yelled at today.
Oh yeah, he got yelled at pretty hard.
I'm a villain there, but yeah, we're gonna go watch the Minions now with Maddie and Mercedes. Enjoy the vlog.
Come on.
Oh, come on.
We made it to the Regal Cinemark. I haven't been here in a while. I gone to. What's that place called again? Cinemark in Kirkland. Now we're gonna go find Maddie and Mercedes and watch this fucking
You're
movie.
Trying. He's making me carry his keys. That's like 5 pounds right here.
I'm making her do everything. Can you drive me home too?
Yeah. You try and go 100 on the freeway or what?
Oh, what? She kinda crazy.
Is that them? God, I think I'm filming the wrong people.
This is Shameless.
I have the power to see any movie, anytime, with no weekly limits. Behold!
To thank you for this, work like a charm. Eric, let me cut to the chase. I need the genius bedside.
Thoughts of the movie, Leah? It was really short. It was like, it was kind of that movie where, you know, they're so loud. They're very loud. Time to go home. Alright guys, just got home, just dropped off Leah, and honestly, the Minion movie was honestly pretty fun. It was definitely something nice to just chill and relax after work. Taya was definitely really busy, and I have work tomorrow. And basically, once I get through the third day, I'm basically pretty much finished, and then I'm super excited for next week because next week, I'm only working 3 days, and then I'll be having, like, technically like 4 days off next week, so it's gonna be nice, a good little break for me. And the Minion movie was 10 out of 10, definitely very entertaining and fun. But now it's time to end our vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to quick bang and leave, plan B for breakfast, and don't pull out. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I just finished editing this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to quick bang and leave, plan B for breakfast, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.